Patterson down the boards. Dropped it off. Sharangovich. Canavan. He'll work it down the near side now. Cuts him behind. In front with the pass. They score! Sharangovich! Beautiful setup by Noah Hannafin. And a tap in for Sharangovich makes it 5-3 Calgary.
Lindholm again, just like the last goal, on the draw. Watch what he does. He'll just hustle, go to the boards. He knows that there's nobody on the board, so that's a set play, and that sets up this play. And then Hannafin, we've watched him do this a lot this year, where he'll just take it and go right around the horn. And then Sharangovich, who's been such a fine pickup for the Flames, will sneak in the back door behind the traffic. He doesn't get picked up, Makar doesn't see him. And a wonderful play by Hannafin to set up the goal. And they're up 5-3 here. What a terrific late goal for the Flames.
That's Noah Hannafin's 199th career assist, and it was a beauty. Sharangovich with the goal. Here's a chance now the other way. Bar with the shot. That goes wide. Bounced off bodies, and now it's chipped up the netting as we approach the final minute of a wild second period in Colorado.
So Lindholm, what a play. I mean, he knew that the boards was open, so he banged the puck to the boards, got his own face-off, if you will, to set up.
Congrats to Crystal Lee Richardson. Got a nice 43-inch flat-screen television.
And he did the same thing on the goal previous to that. Chased down the face-off, got possession, set up the goal.
Rantanen and Lindholm in the face-off circle. Lindholm wins it, with some help. Leader on the puck. Dennis Gilbert. Play. Gathering speed out of his own zone. Lines up into the offensive zone with a shot on Georgiev, and he's able to grab that and hang on.
So I'm just going to show this to you because it's just incredible, you know, the hustle. There he goes forward, beats Taves to the puck. That sets up the shot from the point as Weaver comes in, and Zeri wins it. There again. Puck goes to the board. Lindholm wins the puck battle. Goes back to the point. A little exchange here with Sharangovich and Hannafin. Sharangovich to Hannafin. Hannafin returns the favor back to Sharangovich. Goal.
That was a 4-on-4 goal. Sharangovich gets his 7th of the year. Faceoff won by Huberto. Puck back to Weaver. Gilbert now.
Last four goals score in a span of 5 minutes 13 seconds.
By Josh Manson. Drouin mishandled the puck. Weaver's on it. Turn and pump it back to Dennis Gilbert with a half minute left in period two. Look out. Pop that. Back hand by Drouin. Stopped by Lennar. And then Drouin's pulled over by Gilbert. An elbow action.
That's called clearing the crease.
Yeah, that's old school.
Don't see any penalty being called. The Avs wanting one.
So a few defensemen do that in front of you back in your day, right?
Yeah, with a little exclamation mark with it back then. Things have changed that way, but here's the giveaway. Get out of my crease.
Well, fans aren't happy. Came after the lotion. Watch your act. He's still kind of looking, jabbing towards the goaltender, looking for a puck right there.
Right there.
Yeah. All right, into that, I'm going to knock you down.
Yep.
By the way, speaking of old teammates, Michel Goulet will be up on the booth. Talk to you and Ryan Leslie in the second remission.
Yeah, a Hall of Famer. He's was a tremendous teammate and what a player. Lives in the area now and is at most games.
Makar skates the puck in, put it in front. That's broken up by Anderson. Hannafin brings it up. 15 seconds left. Backlund down the wing. Hit by Makar. Charged the puck free. Byron. Man into the referee. Makar having trouble with the ref. Able to get the puck loose in. That will do it for the period. McKinnon back to Makar. Final seconds tick down. Terrific second period for the Calgary Flames. Last four goals in that period came in a 5-minute span. And the Flames fell behind, believe it or not, and then scored four of the next five goals to take the lead after two periods in Denver. It's 5-3 Calgary for 40 minutes. As mentioned, after David Amber and Monty Sheffield Studios, it'll be Michel Goulet with Ryan and Greg next on Sportsnet.